It's not going to be business as usual in the city of Cape Town. Dan is going to meet us on the streets. Dan is not our mayor. We said we reject him because Dan was never, elected by any constituents. This is a man who serves without a mandate. So Dan can't stand there. He released a statement saying that he wants to listen to people of Cape Town. Listen to what? This makeup, it's a demonstration of the fire of the infightings of the DA. It is clear that James himself wanted to run the city of Cape Town from Plain Street, and that he has succeeded to do that. In fact, if you look at this Mako is a serious threat to the transformation of the city of Cape Town.